Luxon!
Select one's going! Still unpleasant!
Wait for it!
Come, show me that Spartan grit. Boom, Hookson!
Fight!
When we were here last, you told me of the fear and hatred you released when you opened that box.
I remember.
What I ask you to remember is what was left behind. Complete the story, Kratos.
Come on!
Well done.
Boom, Hookson! Defend yourself!
Still unpleasant.
Stop, Kratos. I yield.
Hard fought.
Let's see what your mind has worked out. When the evils of the box were purged, what remained was hope, which you chose to release back to the world.
Yes. After everything, you came back full circle to sacrificing yourself.
My death would have been just, but it was not to be.
Yes, you lived, and hope still lived inside you from that day to this one. One might say you brought hope back to these realms after a long slumber. Box or no box, Kratos. Hope and fear and love and hate exist in every one of us. The question is, which will you choose to let guide your actions? Each choice we make shapes our world.
I see the truth of it.
And?
I believe I am ready to walk through that door.
Excellent.
Say to you. I remember how it felt to take that throne. All that it meant. And all that it did not. A god of war. God of pain. Of suffering. Of destruction. And Owen said I chase redemption. That I know I can never deserve. What does that make me? God of fools. A god of... hope. When all else is lost. Everything. And everyone. You became... there is no forgiving you. You chose! Should I, this same man, should I sit, take, proclaim, lead, place myself in service?
I missed everything. Did you find what you needed? Glad to hear it, brother. We're done here then, so, what now?
Now? I believe I would like to sit here for a while.
Well done, General. I had no doubt you would see this through to the end.
Congratulations. I hope Valhalla gave you everything you needed.
Look who's returning from the front gate for once. Something must have happened in there.
I take it this is a good sign.
Freya. I will join you. I will try to be what the people need.
Good. I'm very pleased to hear that. And that you found what you needed here.
I could not have done so without my friends. I am grateful.
Valhalla is at your disposal, Kratos. If you have more you wish to work out, now or later, we will heed the call.
and the Wheel of Progress turns.
Ready for more story?
I know it's above board, but I like to think of this part as bribing the local authorities. Durable improvement. Calliope's fruit again. Still on your mind, brother?
Yes. I will explain later.
Glad to see you back, Kratos. Perhaps you are finding a truth similar to the one I discovered so long ago. That as we desire to project peace in the world, it becomes necessary to honor and satisfy the fighter within us. Valhalla remains available to you as you need it. As do I.
I will see you soon, Tyr.
I do not doubt it. Thank you.
I see the one you need to get. There!
They're coming! Above you!
I think we're free and clear to take the way up now. We've come this far. Anything we need this moment.
Huh.
saw Calliope. I had journeyed to the underworld to rescue Helios. When I arrived, I heard Calliope's song on the wind and found her in the fields of Elysium. It had been long since I felt such joy. But it was another trick of the gods.
It wasn't her.
It was. The goddess of the underworld wished to destroy all the creation.
Let's bookmark this particular discussion for now, though. Right
here! Look at it!
Stunned enemy, back here!
Wait to see your choice. I'm sticking around this time. So, this is what Valhalla made of your memories of Greece.